is Alrighty. Not accessible to anyone.
Back in Doom Eternal.
No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension.
Hello.
You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own.
Necrovol.
But Vega can create an exit portal for you.
Okay. Cool.
That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Oh. Nice.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Oh shit. Okay, let's go. Let's hop onto it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Alright. This is the end of my story. Move on.
Souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol.
Necrovol. Alrighty. Well, let's get to plundering. Damn. You look like you've seen better days, sir. Why do I have the chain gun out? I need to get my shit together because things are happening. Things are happening. How am I gonna do this? Oh shit. Thank you. Where the hell is that going? Definitely the part where I die. Or not. Yep, yeah, okay. He tossed me off the edge! Okay, that's fine. It is what it is. It is what it is. I definitely could have handled that better. Huh. Neat. Sweet. Look at that, got a full shield now. Oh. Okay. Kind of checking out my surroundings here. Nothing's happening. That's kind of concerning. There it is. Ooh. That's different. That is really different. Oh shit, where'd you come from? Fucking God. I had to. Oh boy. Don't do that. What purpose does that serve? I don't want that secret, but at the same time, I don't care that much.
Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Okay. Here we go. Go. Hey, bye. Give me your gut, sir. Thank you. That was it? Really? Ooh. Kind of expecting more. Right.
The culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive.
This is awkwardly tight.
You save your world,
shut up.
You put hers in peril.
Okay.
Up ahead is Kalabas, the sightless judge.
Kalabas?
He determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process.
Okay.
The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Oh boy. This is Study the map, study the map. Shit. Power demon. That's unfortunate for me. My God. Oh, this is gonna get me killed. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Wow. Really? Up up there, please. That's not what I meant to do. What the fuck? Oh my God, dude, fuck off!
The shield is lowered. Now, while it's exposed.
Oh. I knew that. I do that. No, I didn't actually. I'd be lying if I said I did. But you guys know I'm lying. You guys know I lie just about all the time. Let me stop. That could have gone better. Alright, I'm out of extra lives, so this should be fun. Thank you. That's actually kind of cool. Take that. And take that. Where is he? Dead, that's what he is. Power demon, that's unfortunate. It had to be the most annoying one too. Oh my god! Okay, whatever. Hit better. Bye bye. Shit! Get off me! I'm dead. Yep. Fucking Christ! I was really hoping the BFG would put me in the position that I needed. Really hoping. Down. Yeah, didn't think so. Fuck all that noise. take your life. Thank you. Simple enough. I am going to need some armor here soon. Oh shit, I think it was. Thank you. There it is. Let's get busy. What am I looking at here? Thank you. Hit! I need you. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh my god. Okay. I'm getting stuck on things. It's not good. Eat this, bitch. It's because I want this guy right here. Quit moving. Damn. Now I kinda wish I knew it was the other way. Man. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Ooh. I saw you, sir. Ow, that hurt. Come on, don't get- oh my god, he put a shield up, really? Shut up. Got it, let's go. Holy shit. Thank you. Let's get rid of... annoying demons first. Like that. Oh, I put a shield right where... Okay. This is what we're doing, huh? No target! There's one right in front of me! One. Like that. I need somebody that can just okay, go kill. Just get ammo. Now, where's this big? Where's this shield guy at? I need to find the shield guy. He's just... There he is. That's where those were. Right. Okay, now to drop this. How? I got a fast travel. Cool. Don't know why, but okay. Necroval part two. Oh, so this is a two-part mission. That's kind of different. Skip them.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top where the pure Argent energy is.
Jesus, that was just part one. Holy. My addiction. Alright, moving on. Ooh, buddy. I haven't seen one of them in a while. Where have all these normal demons been? Different. They're not normal. Okay. I haven't seen you in a while either. Dead though. I don't think it really matters now. You fodder, sir. Thank you. Okay. Tried to jump down my throat and got beasted. Rightfully so. Alright, that's... Yeah, I'm going to assume I'll go that way. First, grab this last upgrade.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls
like
for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Sure. Got a lot of stuff. I need to shut up sometimes. I did. Not close enough. I died. Wow. I died really quickly. That's kind of crazy. I meant to, whatever. Meat hook him? But it's okay. I noticed my meat hook doesn't work all the time. Okay. Fuck off me, please. Thank you. What the fuck? Shut up. Okay. Where the snake boy at? Ooh, I'm moving. I actually wanted him dead, but that's okay. Oh. I'm gonna steal your soul, sir. Thank you. Hey, you know what? Let's test this. Just test this baby out first. Okay, this isn't doing anything. Give me your life, sir. Okay. I definitely could have gone better.
This is raw, argent energy.
Right.
The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed.
The empty ammo right there.
For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their worry. The essence of hell.
Oh shit. Oh shit, he almost got it. He died. Did I grab it? Yeah. Have max BFG ammo? Like two. Oh, we are not doing this today. Okay, we might be doing this today. We might be doing this today. Psych! Oh, that was easy. Or than normal. Kinda needed him alive. Oh, well, there's ammo here. Never mind. Okay, is that everything? Isn't this just fascinating? Okay, why is there a grab point down there? No, fuck it. Oh, I see. Or a secret. Okay, we're here. I said we're here. Alright. So, okay, cool. Ow, that hurt. I'm dead. That's fine. Okay, it starts to be back here, which is fine. Go. Simple enough.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the makers and the sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined sentinel and hell energies together, refined.
I got two crucible swings.
Created.
I'm gonna hold on to him. I can get rid of the arc vials relatively quickly. I don't know how many BFG shots I have. I have two? Okay. What is this next level? Bullshit. I have to make it all the way over there? Okay. This is gonna get annoying. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. That actually makes this easier then.
This facility was built in.
That one made that easier.
The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, or a maker could never set foot in hell, nor deep in murder. Argent Denure served a grave purpose to the makers.
Yeah. I didn't mean to waste that. Oh, that's unfortunate. Eat this. All right. Don't know why that was a struggle, but okay. Grab this. Alright, now I have 3 crucible blades.
Get to the transmitter tower. Cool. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by 2 enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Oh shit. This would be a good time for this. Yep. Bye bye. I didn't need to do that, but I did. Clear instructions of what I'm doing. I'll figure it out. Take your life. Again, not entirely sure what to do here. Oh, I don't have a... Damn it! Oh my god. Snag this door. Take your life. Take yours. Okay. Oh shit. I don't know. I fell. Oh my god, get the fuck off me! Gun, Carlton. Thank you. I need fodder. I need fodder. Fuck off. Shit, his shield regenerated. Can't wait! I see you. What do you think I'm trying to do? You think I want to be here all goddamn day? Yep.
The god is awakening the icon of sin. We must hurry.
Okay. Alright. But yeah, that's it for this part of Doom Eternal. If you like the video, give it a like. Comment down below any thoughts you have. Subscribe and see you all next time. Bye bye.